The retired Archbishop, Church of Uganda, Right Reverend Henry Luke Orombi, urged parents to be responsible for their children.
He's using me to raise a battalion of young people who walk in holiness and who walk in purity, whose heart is for the Lord. And these young men and young women, God will raise them to turn our church around to the worship of the true God. Evil must go. Evil practices must go. Wickedness must go. Our church must be cleansed. Our homes must be cleansed. Because we need the altar.
The Bishop of Namirembe Diocese, Right Reverend Wilberforce Luwalira, reminded Christians of God's power.
Naye temuvanga kumulamwa. Temuvanga kuchi? Kubanga teri chukura chiwono kujja ketoke. Tulema atokutunulira ebintu ebirala okusinga ekyo Katonda kyagamba. Ekitukunganya bwe tukusaba Katonda okwenenya n'okutunula mu maaso nga tulina essuubi.
Beatrice Nanziri compiled this report.
Meanwhile in Chitintale.